Hello students, in this question we have to fill the given blanks where it is given that a selective advantage.